Hi, I'm Claire Tunis from Summit Equine Nutrition, and I'm excited to be speaking this year at the PSS University. I'm going to be doing a talk on fighting inflammation with diet and how what you're feeding your horse may be impacting inflammation in his body. We'll be talking about ulcers, allergies, and hives, and arthritis, and general wear and tear in sport horses, and what you can do with your horse's diet to help beat that source of inflammation. We'll be talking about the role of fatty acids in inflammation, the different types of fatty acids, omega-3 and omega-6, and where you are adding fatty acids to your horse's diet, for example, rice bran, corn oil, flaxseed, and how those things play a role in your horse's well-being. So I hope you'll join us on September 6th and 7th, and I look forward to seeing you there.